sounds. Unlike the last time I did this video, we're gonna keep it more structured and just do one different type of hand sound at a time. So I hope you all enjoy. And to start off, we're gonna start with good old fashioned finger fluttering. Finger fluttering. Hand sounds can make your hands tired sometimes, so hopefully that doesn't happen to me. I'm doing the most exhausting one first, so we'll see. Arguably also the best. Let me know what's your favorite hand sound. Starting a little bit hard. Deep bass. Snapping, but not snapping. The five finger snap, I'll call it. It works well because I can do a little bit of a visual ASMR as well. So we have the finger flutter, and we have the doesn't sound as good as when, like, somebody with long fingernails or, like, even a girl with, like, the fake fingernails. Then we have the always